Hello guys, welcome back to another review video. Today we're going to review the Super HD 450 Dually. This is the vanilla-ish one, and this is, I'm guessing the overpowered one. Yes. If you guys do go on to enjoy, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe if you are new. And let's get into it. Looks really good. California black license plate. Never seen that before. Oh, it's a limited. Oh, I thought it was this one on the back. Oh, it's this one. This is really good. It's lagging. It's got a backup camera, my dog. What? It's got a. Does it have a forward camera too? It does. What? That's insane. All right, this is definitely a get. 100%. I can't really see the gauge cluster. It's kind of dark. A front-facing camera and a backwards camera, that's crazy. What? Can open the hood? Wow, look at that. Open the tailgate. You can open the moonroof, the power windows, what? Enable the radar, and change the suspension. I like this. This is really very good. Can't tell anything? It doesn't have, it doesn't show it till here. Oh, it can, it just floats. Okay. And it can tow any towable trailer. Can I put cargo in the bed? Customize. I'm gonna change this color. All fancy white. Oh, it makes everything white. Right, let's just go with normal white. This thing's got a lot. No wonder why this mod's so big. Holy crap. Alright, so this was a level 3 engine. I mean, it wasn't very, like, with a 20% increase in power and damage resistance due to mon weight and higher curb weight. So this is like the vanilla-ish engine 4, and then this is for, like, you got the trail runner, fast trailblazing style driving, And then you got the toe. Toe a lot of weight. With that trail runner engine. You got the different transmissions. You got the hauling one. And then you got the vanilla Scout default. Unique offer. With that trail runner in it. Stockish. Why? Why is there so many? Why could you raise it so high? We'll put the trail runner on the hog. Put some crawlers, some mud terrains, a bunch of different wheels. I don't want no 38 wheel on it. Where them gay wheels at? No, I'm joking. This might take a while again. I think I can put 44s on there. That's crazy. Out of 10. Oh, these are the noise. Oh, and then the cheater's like the best tire in the game. Okay. We put those on. Winch. Diff lock, bumpers, front stop, rear stop. Can I just remove all this? Alright, that's fine. I just removed the license plate, thank God. Okay. Off-road accessories. Oh, well, you can't see in the hood. Oh, what's my controller doing? Under the sheet. Snorkel invisible. Why would you want an invisible snorkel, my friend? Oh, that takes away the cold air intake, but if you leave it. Why not? Okay. Tow haul. Active tow. Weight invisible. O-ring shackle. Gooseneck. Oh, drop hitch, normal hitch, receiver hitch. Put the drop hitch on there, grills. No, we'll leave that. Exhaust. Roof and window glass. You could, what? Oh, you can remove it? That doesn't look right. You get a flatbed. You get like some fender things. Some mope wipes. Normal pickup bed, unlimited, okay. goodies, okay? Oh, it's a 450? Wait a minute, no, it ain't no 450, ain't no way. Oh my god. Oh wow, look at the body roll on that. That is insane. The nourish. I mean, you can definitely make it a little nourish for sure. I mean, I kind of made it overpowered. I mean, it was doing it in 6 minutes. I'm hit this max here. Oh, it was perfect. Didn't do no damage. What is this? No damage. Iron truck takes zero damage. That's not very much. Unless it puts something on there. Doesn't do much. How's it going in life? This is crazy. Alright, now to the overpower. Vanilla spec. Yeah, we'll just make a red line. Trail crawler. You got that red line. Like all the same stuff, yeah, okay. So it's basically the same thing. I don't know what the difference is, really. I'm just not gonna do that one. If you guys did enjoy, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.